Hi there, Aquarius. I'm here to get you some tarot messages for today. Let's look into the energies of your person. We'll see what's going on with your person. What do the cards have to say today? We have Four Cups, Ace of Wands, Devil, Five of Wands, King of Wands, Death, Three of Wands, Two of Cups. Okay, so there's something your person is untangling themselves from. They're feeling disconnected, and they're untangling themselves is what I'm hearing. There's something about breaking free, making change here. Definite transformations. Like there's some sort of renewal energy here. It's interesting. I'm drawing this Lemurian Oracle message. We'll read at the end, but there's a the butterfly and the wings and the Merkaba on this particular card. There's a big transformation happening here where your person felt like bound up and unable to express themselves. They're learning to connect with their creative freedoms here, their future. What Spirit most wants us to know about this relationship is Two of Cups. It's like your hearts, when you're together, your hearts exude this light. Like you exude light when you're together. And I feel like there's this separation, like something held your person back from you, like these ties. There were some ties that bound them to something that kept them apart from you. And they can no longer be there anymore. They need to, you know, start with you. They need a new, fresh beginning with you. They know that, you know, they belong with you. So whether, like, you, I feel like they wonder if you're with someone else or if they waited too long or maybe they entangled themselves in something that drew them away from you. And now they're feeling like they got to release those ties that bind them. They're offering you, you know, they see a future with you and they want to make the necessary changes to move forward, to connect with you, to, you know, shine your heart light together. You know, you, me, us. There's an expansion there. There's a love that goes beyond measure is what I'm hearing. Well, let's clarify. Your person's current energy is Four of Cups. It's like they're feeling like they need to make a change in order to feel connected, to feel like they belong. There's something they feel like, I don't like to say that something is missing because I feel like it's an illusion. When I say it feels like there's something missing, it's an illusion. We're always right where we're meant to be, learning the lessons that we were meant to learn. You know, life is filled with ups and downs and joys and sorrows. That's what we're meant to. We're meant to transform sorrow into joy. You know, however we do that, it's up to us and our own, you know, way of perceiving the world. You know, there's a perception and everyone perceives the same thing differently. We can look at this. Two people can look at the same thing and see it differently, interpret it differently. You know, life is up to interpretation. We can look at something and it inspires us, or we can look at the same thing and it can give us a sense of I don't know if it's, I'm trying to find the right word, like resistance. Like we can see something and it can give us a sense of heaviness, or we can look at it and as an opportunity for growth here. Now we have Four Cups, Ace of Cups. So they know that they belong to you. They're working on filling their own cup so they can share it with you. You know, filling their cup with light. You know, I'm looking at this cup and it's yellow. There's light within, you know, your person's heart space, Ace of Cup. And there's light in the heart of this relationship. The heart of this relationship is light filled. We have Ace of Wands, Queen of Swords. But some things need to be cleared here. I feel like there was some entanglements that have they've fulfilled their purpose, is what I'm gonna say here. They've reached the end of the line. Like, there's something that needs to be cleared in order to begin again, if that makes sense. There's a massive change here. There's a massive transformation. It's almost like releasing the past so we can proceed into the future. Your person is undergoing a massive transformation right now, a big change. Like, there's getting like violet fire energy, like transmuting, lower vibrations, maybe negative thinking, because we have Devil and Five of Wands here. Your person is undergoing some sort of transition here. There's something about a wondering. Let's clarify here. Page of Cups, it's like they want that fresh energy. They don't want to be weighed down by Devil energy, Five of Wands energy. They want a fresh perspective, is what I'm getting here. Like a fresh perspective enveloping you, enveloping your person, and enveloping this relationship. It's like your person's ready for change here. Five of Pentacles. But in order to do that, they need to leave the past behind. This is in their heart space. Five of Wands, Five of Cups. It's like their heart is heavy without you. It's like they're lost without you. They want to bring in that fire energy. You know, this particular King of Wands has fire in his heart here. And there's a light. Their heart is burning with desire here and wanting to express the light and love they feel for you. And they're releasing things that tied them to the past here. Yeah, Ace of Wands again here. They're ready for this new beginning. They're prepared. They're ready. They're excited about it. And they're going through some challenging phases right now. But when they come out of it, everything is possible. Queen of Pentacles. Like, Queen of Pentacles has it all. You know, they want to have it all with you. This is in your person's what they're most desiring. King of Wands, Ace of Wands, Queen of Pentacles. You know, they want to have it all with you. They want to begin again. They want that fresh new start with you. Yeah, the union, my goodness. The two of you belong together. The action they're taking is death. So they're undergoing a major transition, a major transformation, a metamorphosis. There's something about, again, I'm getting the violet fire energy. It's like transmuting old, stale energies, bringing warmth to something cold, you know, putting flesh on the bones here. You know, bones can be, you know, the foundation, but we got to put the flesh on the bones, is what I'm getting, whatever that means. That's just what I'm getting here. Four of Pentacles. So your person really wants to, they hold you very dear to their heart here. Their heart is glowing. Their heart is emanating this light here. They want stability with you. In order to do that, they must, you know, just let go of the past, release the past, step into the future. Three of Wands here, Page of Swords. Yeah, it's like fresh energy. Pages are all about newness, you know, youthfulness, you know, regardless of your chronological age. There's something about this refreshing, youthful energy. And I feel like maybe when they connect with you, when they think of you, when they really, you know, dive deep into their heart space, there's love and light and vitality and all of that what they're desiring here. Star energy. Yeah, you're blessed. You are meant to be together here. What Spirit most wants us to know here is Two of Cups and stars. So your person is being guided in your direction. I feel like your person, bottom of this deck, we have the Page of Pentacles. So your person may be thinking about communicating with you, telling you. Look at Ace of Cup again here. So we have the Ace of Wand here twice. We've got the Ace of Cup here twice. It's like the future is unfolding before your eyes here. What's meant to happen is happening here. And sometimes it's not always easy to go through these major transitions. But things are changing here. Now, this deck here is calling me. This What is this deck? This is the, I believe it's the Ancient Egyptian Oracle here. It's just calling me and saying there's a card here that wants to join this reading. And I also want to cut the deck here because we have the Ace of Cup here twice. Let's see what this deck wants to tell us here. Maybe we'll just, it's that one. Destruction. Okay, so this is a tower card that wanted to join this reading. So it's a clearing out the old, clearing out the past here. Look, bottom of this deck's interesting. All right, so we're getting more information here. We've got this destruction card, and then the bottom of the deck, we have the emotions, number three. So, you know, like connecting. You know, three is Trinity, you, me, us. I feel like you're combining your hearts, your heart, your person's heart. You know, there's a new life waiting for both of you to receive, to open up and receive here. I'm going to cut these decks here to clarify the Ace of Cup, which is here twice. Okay, so we got Four of Swords, and then that jumped a little bit. Nine of Cups. So it's very much thinking about that wish fulfillment, knowing they belong to you. There's a soothing energy when they think of you. It's like, and they're overcoming the past is what I'm getting here. They're just overcoming. They're letting their emotions, I feel like they're going to communicate their emotions to you is what I'm getting. Justice. Yeah, I love this. So whatever needs to be cleared will be cleared with this tower. So the two of you can proceed, you know, go forth. The right thing's happening at the right time. This connection is powerful and potent and ready to expand here. Wow. Big transformation. All right. Let us close with our Lemurian Oracle message. We have the throat chakra. Express your truth. This chakra is the origin of expression. It is the source of the life spark that inspires your aliveness and stokes the creative fires in others. This is the outer sharing of your inner being, the glowing song of your soul, and the winds of your flight to understanding more of who you are. Connect to the crux of your potential and take it further than you could have imagined. As spirit fuses into the tangible, it actualizes as a platform for greater experience, and new facets are sculpted, seeded, and shared as a fractal of light in the form of your own unique language. Peace be with you. Bye now.